Hello, welcome to a little Advent music here. I lit up the Christmas trees in the church so you could see them in the background. And I just thought I'd play a couple of my pieces that I wrote, as well as the hymns that they go along with. So the first is what I've called Advent Procession. It's based on the Latin hymn tune, Puer Nobis Nascitur, but in the Lutheran service book, it is number 344, On Jordan's Bank, the Baptist's Cry. So I will do the prelude that I wrote and then do a few hymn verses. So Advent Procession.
Thank you.
hymn we just sang this morning on the first Sunday of Advent. Probably maybe the most popular Advent hymn, O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. And I'm going to precede that by a piece I wrote last year called Rejoice, Rejoice.
Thank you.
next up is What Child Is This, based on the old folk tune Greensleeves. And while it's not traditionally an Advent tune, the piece I wrote called What Child Is This fit in some of the little bits and pieces from O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. So sort of as a maybe a crossover piece between seasons. So here's What Child Is This, and then a few verses of the hymn.
Thank you.
just because I like it. I don't have any organ pieces written on it, but is the hymn Prepare the Royal Highway. I believe it's Swedish, but if I offended anyone from Sweden, I'm sorry. But in the Lutheran service book, it is 343. Prepare the Royal Highway, just a couple verses. One of my Advent favorites is Savior of the Nations Come, based on a German chorale. We sang it this morning, and we have a few versions in our hymn book, but I am using page 332, Savior of the Nations Come. To close with a little bit of Christmas, I'm going to end with an arrangement of Still, Still, Still that I wrote last year. We actually don't sing it because it's not in our hymn book, but growing up, this was always one of my parents' favorite Christmas tunes. So, and it's got that German heritage, so we'll go with it. So, Still, Still, Still. I guess Austrian heritage. Thank you. thanks for listening. Have a great Advent and a great Christmas.